children of Stonehenge. And what would they say to us if we were here tonight?